Assalamualaikum friends. Today your friend Sheikh Abdul Aziz presents himself to teach you one more easy method of learning tenses. All of you know there are 12 tense forms. There are 3 tense and 12 tense forms. Tense and tense form. We need tense plus tense form to decide which tense a particular sentence is in. You know, there are 3 tense and these 3 tense can be ascertained, can be decided seeing only the helping verb. Helping verbs tell us whether the sentence is present, past or future. And tense forms, verb forms tell us it is simple form, continuous form or perfect form or perfect continuous form. If you learn this things, any tense form of any sentence you can identify very easily. It doesn't matter how long the sentence may be. What matters is you see helping verb and main verb. The helping verb will tell you which tense it is, and the form of main verb will tell you which form it is: simple, continuous, perfect, perfect continuous. Let us see practically. Now you can see there on the board, I made three columns in the table. You can see very easily. First, present, past, second, future, third. Whenever you locate is, am, are or have, has as helping verb, it will be only present tense. It cannot be past or future. Whenever you locate was or were or had in a sentence, it can be only past tense. It cannot be present or future. And whenever you locate will, shall, it will only be future tense. It cannot be any other tense. Now, tense form. You locate ing form of the verb in a sentence, that must be following any helping verb. It is continuous only. But when you see been ing form, it is perfect continuous. V3, when you locate, it is perfect tense. V1, V2, you locate, it is simple tense. Now specifically, when you locate first form of verb or verb with S or verb with ES, it is present simple. And specifically when you locate V2, it is past simple. Present simple, past simple, they have one peculiarity, one uniqueness together. They share one uniqueness together, and that is they never contain any helping verb. So suppose in examination, if you are in double mind, which tense it is, present, past, future, whichever. So when you don't locate any helping verb, it will be present simple or past simple. I suggest you decide it is past simple, because past simple is most used tense. And in or you may write present simple. In this way, inshallah, your guessing will work best. You can see this. Now let us practically examine. She is going. The sentence may be very long, but deliberately I kept the sentences small to explain you, because I know whenever you want to explain something difficult, you should start with simple things. So simple sentences. She is going. You can locate is here. It is present tense. No other tense it can be, because you locate is. Going, it is continuous. Now combine both. Is means present. Going means continuous. Present continuous. The sentence below, you locate was. Was means it is only past. Going means continuous. Was means past. Going means continuous. Past continuous. You locate will in the third sentence, it is future. It cannot be any other tense but future. You locate ing form, it is underlined. Will means future. Ing form means continuous. Future continuous. Below it, you locate has as helping verb. Has means present. Been going, you can see here. Been going, and it means perfect continuous. Has present. Been going, perfect continuous. In the sentence below, you locate had. Had means past. Been going means perfect continuous. Past perfect continuous. The sentence below, you locate, you spot will. Will means future. Been going means continuous. Future perfect continuous. Let us see next. You can locate has. Has means present, you know. Has comes only in present. And gone is the third form. That means perfect. Third form means perfect. Present, has been present, third form means perfect, present perfect. In the sentence below, you locate had. Had means past, and gone means third form. Third form means perfect. Had, past, gone, perfect, past perfect. Will means future. You can, you know, and gone means perfect, future perfect. In the sentence, last sentence, you can see she will go. Will means future. Go means simple, future simple. In the 10th sentence, you locate first form of the verb without helping verb, present simple. First form without helping verb, present simple. In the sentence below, you locate second form. Second form means past continuous, past simple. She goes present simple. She went past simple. Second form past simple. First form present simple. In this way, it doesn't matter how long the sentence is. What matters is, you locate helping verb and main verb. Helping verb will tell you the tense, and main verb form will tell you tense form. For example, I speak a very long sentence. Your mother will help you whenever you are in need of her help from tomorrow. How long? It is very long sentence, but we locate will and help. Will means future, help first form simple. I had won the match after tremendous practice of 9 months without stopping. Had won. Had means past, won, third form perfect. In this way, it doesn't matter how long the sentence is. What matters is you locate helping verb. That will tell you tense form. And form of main verb, that will tell you tense form. In this way, very easily you can locate 12 tense form. Is MR means present. Has means, have has means present. Had means past. Was where means past. Will, shall means future. First form means simple tense. First form without helping verb, simple present tense. Second form without helping verb, past simple tense. ING form continuous. ING form means continuous. Bin ING form means perfect continuous. Third form means perfect. Just learn this, inshallah. Any tense form you can easily identify. Thank you very much for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope, inshallah, with the grace of Allah, my cherisher, my beloved Allah, that inshallah I will make more and more such videos to help you, and you will learn and enjoy. I thank Allah for giving me this opportunity to communicate with you. Thank you very much.